My name is Hallie and I'm a clinical assistant at O'Grady Orthopedics. Today I'll be showing you how to properly do a prone row. Begin lying on your stomach with your injured arm hanging off the edge of a table or bed. Pull your arm up, allowing your elbow to bend and keeping it tucked towards your body. Return to the starting position and repeat. Avoid shrugging your shoulders during this exercise. Focus on squeezing your shoulder blades together as you pull your arm up. To increase difficulty, add weight by using a dumbbell or kettlebell.